Procrastination is a behavior that we make into a habit. And a habit is something we do consistently, even if we know it's wrong. I mean, because how many times do we get frustrated with ourselves and tell ourselves, I'm not going to do this anymore. And then we turn around and we do it. I'm not going to create stacks anymore. Oh, but you know what? I don't have time for this, so I'm going to make this stack. And everybody tries to talk about time management. But the issue is not time management, it's clutter. And as clutter grows, so does procrastination. And people need to understand, every dysfunctional behavior you have in your life creates other dysfunctional behaviors. You show me a person who procrastinates, I'll show you a person who's disorganized. Show me a person who procrastinates, I'll show you a person who lacks discipline. Show me a person who procrastinates, I'll show you a person who's always worrying about their time and what they're not getting done.